All right, doing a workout here. Let me see. Okay.
Love, you're in the background of my workout. That's fine. Okay, everyone, I'm just gonna do a workout. It's called Walk at Home. And the dog's gonna be here running between my legs probably, but that's fine. So when I post this, I'm probably gonna just like speed through the whole thing. But it'll just be interesting to see, like, you know, how I improve while I do this. And I'm gonna post this video tomorrow. So, cause that would be my workout day. So I've been doing this one here. That's not right. That is not right. That was a fireplace. Okay. All right, so this is 3 miles. With Leslie Sampson.
It's time for the 3 mile walk.
So yeah. Here we go.
We always start out with a warm-up.
Let's do a bit more light.
Gotta get the body prepared for the brisk walking coming later on.
That's better.
Go over the 4 basic steps, and that'll get our body temperature up. That will get muscles warm, circulation will start to increase, and it'll get some juice in the joints.
I love her. She's so nice. She's been doing this apparently for like 20 years, 25 years. She's been teaching classes. So, and it's just like super simple, very simple steps, and easy to keep up with. And then the beat tells you how fast you walk. I've done this one a few times, but I really like it.
5 and 6. And ready? Alright, step out. Here we go. All we do is step out to the side, bring the other foot in to meet it.
So I hope you can actually see what I'm doing.
Out together. Step out. So easy side steps. 8 more. Here's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. We've got to walk again. Okay, always back to walking. Next are kicks.
Yeah. Curious if I should put you there in front of the TV.
Hang on,
or here.
And 7 and 6.
Let me just see.
5, 4 more, 4.
Let me actually see if I can do it like this. If that might be better. Because I think you're getting me from the side. Let me see.
4 more. Here's 4 and 3 and 2. Walk in place again. We're just trying to get
the legs
moving in different directions to raise the heart rate.
Oh yeah, that's better, I think. I think that's better.
Follow the pace of the music.
It would be good to know for me where to put it for next time.
Right now you're in the warm-up walk. Just keep walking to the pace. 5. All right, try a knee lift. All you do is lift your knee as high as you can. Just lift up.
I'm going to put my water bottle there.
You take your belly button, drop back to your spine, you flatten up, and then
now
your shoulders line up right above your hips. That lines up your spine. That has you walking tall. And you want to feel stable and strong in the core, so keep that belly button drawn back.
So when I do the gym, I will set the camera up in my gym. So that, I think it will have like a white background, so then it will be easier to see what I'm doing right now. Whenever you should wear something light or something.
No. Alright, come on, let's just walk. And we move around a little too. Two counts up, 2 counts back. Let's try a little. Just like this. Walk forward, walk back. When we start putting the muscles in motion, that's when you've got that higher calorie burn. Nice. Just move. If you don't have a lot of room at home, you can stay in place.
But I wish someone would teach us at a place. I would actually go.
It's okay.
But this is fine, too.
Living room around
it's kind of nice for people to just be at home.
Okay.
It's like I put my runners on and I'm ready to work out.
Right where you are. Just pick up those feet.
I get pretty sweaty afterwards though, so I do have to take a shower.
Step out to the side, bring the other foot in to meet it. Out together.
It's kind of fun too because I'm getting to know the music a little bit.
If you bend your knees, step out a little wider. We need the heart rate up. The body warm.
I don't talk to me. I don't know how much of this I'm going to actually. Because I did say I was going to speak through it, but you know.
Out together. little bigger than before.
Ooh, I'm a little sore.
Because again, now we've got to really think about getting that heart rate up. You know the moves. Now it's time to start conditioning the heart, burning more calories.
You're tired.
This early in the workout is already pretty powerful. Four more. Here's four. Three, two, and walk in place. Just walk. Great. Knee ups are coming back in a few more walks. Two and three. Four more. Four. Three. Okay, just a knee lift. And all it is really pull that knee up high. But I want you to think posture. Tight tummy. Belly button toward the spine. Shoulder stacked above the hips. You've got great spinal lineup.
Anyway, all these videos are free.
Four more. Let's go. Four.
The channel's called Walk at Home.
Two. And
so,
walk again. Okay.
Here's you guys can pick up the pace. Do this
here
with me.
Aerobic conditioning. This is where the heart helps.
Not with me though. Starts. Do this with her.
You hear that pace?
Don't fall with me.
Walk.
So now it's faster pace.
That's the brisk power pace that gets you in great shape.
It gets
shape.
Even
come
faster
on,
than this.
Keep up with that. Walk. Nice.
I did this yesterday.
Ready for sidestep, let's step out. Now everything is faster. We'll exaggerate the movements. We'll make them bigger. If you sit down low, you'll engage more quadricep hand.
And then there's a commercial. It's so annoying. I'm just going to keep doing this. Because this is not one that I can skip, so.
Share it with Liz. Reply heading west.
Menu Google Assistant. Only on Pixel 4.
All right. Great.
Engage more quadricep, hamstring, gluteal, all the lower body muscles. That's your walking muscles. Come on, step out.
I'm not tired of this one yet.
Together, you feel that heart
when I get tired of this one, then I will, Rubenis gets easy.
Five,
although she builds up quite a sweat in the end, too.
Walk in place. Come on, let's go. Power walk.
But it just gets easier, then I will do another one. Or if I get sick of it. There's a bunch of them. Some of them have like an elastic band in them or...
Oh, what else did I see?
Definitely an elastic band, which I have. Actually, behind the camera, I have one.
Okay, let's try just a quick arm movement. All you do is reach above your head. Come up and down. Reach
up and down.
Reach
up and down.
Reach up and down. Reach up. Reach up.
That would really come up for this person too.
And that works to give you power. That's your center of power. Two more.
I have a long way to go before I look nice. Like her look.
Wow,
it looks
see
great.
The difference on the arms go up?
She's
yeah,
48.
Wow.
No, 58.
So come
here, 50.
3, 2, and 1. I want
to kick. I don't know how old this video is though.
Let's go. Kick. Good posture always. Think tall. Flat tummy, shoulders up high.
Ooh, I can feel this from yesterday's kick.
Kick. Go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Two, you're walking now. Go, yeah. Come on, move around. Let's go. I want you to use as much space as you can. Take a big giant step forward and back.
Video tomorrow, and then I'll post the video next week. I'll be able to kind of maybe week by week see more improvements or something.
Now, would you open up your feet wider? You're coming from a different stance that actually calls on new muscle, and it's just the same move. Four, three, two. Now lift the knee like this, knee up. Now, just because I changed my feet a bit, I've got new muscle involved. And I'm going to touch my opposite knee. That calls on my rotators. That's the waistline. Good. Oblique muscles. Internally, they're working. And all you're doing is taking your hands across your body.
Like you feel it in your hips.
6, 7, 8 more counts. Come on. 1, 2.
Later on, she makes you do 4 of these.
5, 6, 7. Okay, good. You did it. Good walk.
Like this. Like 4 at once.
Great pace.
So crazy.
Side steps are coming back. Go 4, 3, 2. Now just step out wide. Really giant steps now. You're gonna be able to take a wider step if you bend your knees. Sit down into it, huh?
Yeah.
There you go. You wanna add some arms?
What?
Here we go. It's out together, out together. Come on, open up arms. Out together, out together. Here's five, six, seven. We're walking now. Whoa, walk. Whoops. Come on, feet. Five, six, seven. Pace is gonna pick up again, so here we go.
Yeah.
Just a little more.
one. The middle one is the most intense one. Fastest beat, and like, Chun's kids are like, lift your legs higher and everything.
Opposite hand, opposite knee, you're calling on your waistline, rotator muscles.
crowd that beat. That's how we measure the miles. Our beats per minute are moving as fast as 5 miles an hour. It's fast. 5, 6. Double knee right off the bat. Let's go. Go. Real strong. Go. These are singles. We'll transition into doubles. Ready? It's now. 2. Good. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, good, 1, 2, okay, now I want you to start bringing your hands across your body, I want you to get waistline involved, take your tummy back, tighten up and flatten that tummy, and then get your arms coming across your body, wow, that's strong, these are doubles, let's try 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, see how strong that is, 2, 3, 4, come on, move with power. Good. 3, 4, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, walk now. Yeah. Wow, feels great. Upper body. I want you to reach up, down, stretch out, pull back. Reach up, down, stretch out, pull back. Come on, really strong arms. Really reach all the way through the fingertips. And right, and up, and out. 4 more sets. Here's 4. Real strong arms. Don't hold your breath. Blow out. Come on, you just can't do this program wrong. Do 1 more set, everybody. Up, stretch out, power walk.
Oh, my arms are getting tired there.
Walking to this pace, you are going to get a great heart healthy walk.
We keep talking about the heart because it's American Heart Association sponsored a baby or something.
Side steps are coming. Here's 4. 3.
Like a picture of me.
Now step out. Get the feet working first, okay? Now open those arms. Go. Come on, bend your knees. Sit down low. Come on, thighs. Give me a big workout today. Those are your walking muscles. Go. Nice. 5, 6, 7. Change the arms. Reach up. Reach up. Every time you step up, reach up.
Double check if it's recording.
There's 8. No, there's 8. There's 7. There's 6. There's 5, 4, 3. 2. Walk, 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 walk. Well, I'm struggling to get a full sentence out. That's
good. Oh, yeah.
I'm working
it.
Thank
you.
Great for me. You try it, too. Try a little talk test.
Yeah, okay? It would not feel very well right now.
At a strong pace. If you can speak easily, it's just a little too slow. So come on, power it up. Come on. Open up feet, kickbacks. 4 more. Here's 4. 3, 2. Lift those heels. Let's go. Get the feet working first. Now sit down into it. Engage more muscle in the lower body. I want you to reach out. Reach your hands towards heaven. Come on, reach out.
What's heaven?
Okay, good. Now pull.
She always am when she says that. I feel like I'm smiling.
If you're not.
4, 3, 2, let's walk again. Good. Walk, 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 walk. Nice. Moving around, everybody. You ready to go?
I love me.
Come on, move forward.
Love me, right?
Back up.
Special. Call me special.
Move forward.
How are you?
Come on, take a big power walk.
Hey, you can't go near them. Yeah, how did you go?
Why not try some side steps? Moving forward and back. I'll show you. Give me a few.
Come on, get on my feet, girl.
All right, now watch this. Side steps are coming.